My Zhongli has.
Osmanthus wine tasting.
Get anyone?
Yep.
It's more than that. The total amount of damage absorption he can absorb with his shield is 38,761 HP. Before it breaks. And he's not even level 90 yet, which will further increase his max HP. Plus, he's absorbing an additional 150% of Geo and physical, of Geo and of all elements. Zhongli is broken. And while the shield is active, Koala, this will make you incredibly happy. You can't be staggered. No one mentioned a math test. It's fair. Where is the last? I've talked to two or three. Who's the third?
Time to go.
This just came out of nowhere. What'll happen next?
Beats me. Everyone else must also be at a loss.
Yeah. Plus he gets a shield strength increase from his ascension talent, which makes it even stronger. So, yeah.
No one is allowed to bully Miss Neelu.
Watch out, Mr. Bad Guy. Pow! Bam!
I don't think I'm fed up with anything.
So, you've already developed some prejudices against me. And to think, I was just about to put forward a suggestion.
Oh, Paimon will listen to that.
Although, I know not if you have a new answer to my previous question. Now seems like an appropriate time to revisit it.
Man, you're back.
What do you think is the meaning of art?
This again?
We probably do need to tackle this question if we want to prove the value of the arts.
I'm going
to
be doing it when the quest is over, Narwhal. Why do you ask?
When my performance makes the audience happy?
Because I want to give everyone a chance to enter. Of the banner? Okay.
You answered him so seriously. Careful, Neelu. This guy's ramblings never make any sense.
No. Nilu's answer
okay,
far
give me a second.
Surpasses yours, and it is close to my own. The meaning of art comes not from its creators, but from its audience. In other words, only art that can be appreciated by others will impart its essence and value upon the minds of its audience.
No, this snack the banner's ending today.
The academia can never understand.
You seem to have many stories of your own.
I once pursued the mastery of art, much like how a researcher would chase wisdom.
This is an explosion.
However, the more of a connoisseur I became, the less I felt I understood. I began to question what it truly meant for art to be understood at all. I found that I could comprehend even the most complex and sophisticated of works. And yet somehow, that provided me with little solace. I remained even perplexed about this conundrum until I visited this theater and watched one of Neelu's performances.
It was that life-changing?
Everyone here had a joyous part in the
overall
experience. The actors upon the stage.
I love Poshman so much.
The love of their audience, while those in the house immersed themselves in the wondrous ambiance. In all honesty, from a pure purely critical point of view, the performances here are exceedingly average.
Hey, don't say something like that.
But what bewildered me was how, despite the performance's middling quality, they captivated their whole audience. They captivated even me. Oh. I realized then that I had walked the wrong road. The mastery of art was never what I truly wanted. I left the so-called frontiers of artistic research and came to this theater. For this is where I can finally find what I seek.
So it turns
art will no longer be a castle in the sky. Whether it be inspiring or entertaining, art must be appreciated by others to confer value.
Eggnog.
If art cannot accomplish that, then it is meaningless.
When you put it that way, Mr. Zubair and I refused to follow the Academia's orders to change our shows for a similar reason. To put it simply, we were afraid that our shows would lose their meaning if people couldn't understand them.
I once stood in the spotlight, but I relinquished fame and acclaim for the freedom I enjoy today. I care not for where my feet may take me next.
I love eggnog. I couldn't live without it.
You need to remember one thing. You already stand upon the finest stage there is, and that is a rare gift.
I do like his monocle.
That should never be taken for granted.
Exactly.
You cannot give it up, not even to the Academia.
I understand. Thank you for your words of encouragement, Mr. Kasani.
Dust the cobwebs away from the eyes of those scholars.
You really seem to care a lot about the theater.
Once you get to know it.
Wow. Paimon didn't think he had that in him at all.
Okay. So, how long is left on Neela's banner is done. So, we have a choice to make, guys. We have a choice. Do we do the giveaway now? Or do we wait after the story quest? What do you guys think? What are you guys' thoughts? Oh man, Bandit's up this month. And he's on banner. Oh, this is a perfect time. Guys, this is like, if you do not have a C1 Bennett, this is like the perfect time to go for a C1 Bennett. Because he's on banner, so you can, there's a potential to get multiple copies, and you can buy him. So, this is like the perfect opportunity to get multiple copies of Bennett. If no, then I say we wait. Okay, that's fair. Yeah, okay, Koala, do not get C6 Bennett. Avoid it. Don't do it. Run. Stay away. Killer Croc? Yeah, Killer Croc. See?
Although we can...
Hey, Mutant! So, yeah, what do we think? Do we think... can I see ones for now and twos for later in the chat? Two? Two? Okay. It looks like we're waiting. Pokemon Lovers 23. Hello! Hey, Pokemons! How you doing? Welcome back. Hope you're enjoying your lurk. But yeah, Koala, avoid, if you can, a C6 Bennett. Do not get it. Do not get it. It's bad. Don't do it.
You're here. Is the theater actually closing?
He's been worried sick for a while now. He wouldn't stop talking.
Run away, Narwhal!
Hey, you too.
What exactly happened? Did someone come down from the academia?
Yes. He told us that we have to shut down the theater within 30 days, and that it's going to be demolished.
What the heck? That came with no warning.
They're messing with us again.
Don't tell me you'll have to listen to him.
Come on. You know the answer to that.
I do too.
Yeah, it is a direct order from the academia.
There's no need to worry, though. I'm preparing for a public debate with the academia. If I win, we might be able to overturn things and change their minds.
Really? That's terrific. You have my full support. No doubt about that.
So, Koala, Bennett is...
Mine too! So what was their excuse anyway? They still not a fan of the theater's programs?
So, Koala, Bennett is legitimately probably one of the best, if not the best character in the entire game. Bennett is broken.
Yeah, something like that.
Good thing they have the power to make rash decisions about things they don't even understand, huh?
Yeah, they need to touch more grass, not books. Exactly. They want to look down on us? Ha! We'll look down on them first.
Why are you so smug?
Everyone here has your back. The academia's recklessness won't get them any praise.
Right. They might think that some forms of knowledge are more valuable than others, but everyone can equally appreciate art. If they don't believe that, send them money.
No,
I got them beat on this subject.
Maybe you can prepare some questions on the details of dance performance to make things harder for them at the debate.
Sounds like a good idea. Maybe that's something I should do.
Ignore him. He's joking. Just do things your way. No matter
what, keep the KMS jokes out of the chat, please, and thank you.
Thank
Not
you
necessarily
so
something
much.
I'd like in the
your
chat.
Understanding and support make me feel a lot better.
There are always more solutions than problems. If you need help during a debate, just shout and the entire Grand Bazaar will be at your beck and call.
Gotta show them who has the people's support.
I feel like the pieces are starting to fall into place. Let's head back to the theater and organize our thoughts.
Sounds good. Inaya should also be back soon.
No, I just don't like jokes that make fun of suicide or anything like that. It's not something funny. It's not something in my head that's actually worth joking about. Suicide is a serious matter, and it's something serious that a lot of people really struggle with. And I legitimately don't think it's funny or should be made fun of or in any light or made light in any sense of the word. So it's just, I'm not fed up with you, Venti. I'm just saying, let's keep the KMS jokes out of the chat, please and thank you.
Abby, have you seen Miss Inaya?
No, Miss Nilo. Miss Inaya isn't back yet. Wasn't she just passing on a message? Does she really need this much time?
It's fine. No problem. She has started arguing with her father again.
Oh no. Traveler, Paimon, I think I've messed up big time. What if Inaya never
Before Chi-Chi,
to come
oh no,
back?
I'm so sorry.
What?
Calm down. Please explain.
It's just a gut feeling, but knowing her, she probably feels like she's completely responsible for what happened. She probably thinks that all of this happened because she was staying here.
Oh, right. As soon as her father showed up, she said that her father was targeting her. So she's felt like that this whole time.
She has a long-standing conflict with her father. That's why she ran away from home. She doesn't think that we can win the debate, and she doesn't want to implicate us. So she thought leaving was the best thing to do.
So even after we decided to go for the debate, she still couldn't bring herself to support it.
Mm-hmm. And then she just quietly left afterward.
Too hard on herself. No one should bear all the blame.
Exactly. She's being too pessimistic. How will you know if you don't try? Anyway, first things first. We have to get her back.
But where should we start? Sumeru is huge!
I think I might know.
Who were the same pool on the beginner banner? Who?
Before I brought her to Zubair Theater, she was staying at a remote campsite. She got a fever from drinking unclean water, so I carried her back. If she has nowhere else to go after leaving the theater, she might go back and strike out on her own again.
Then let's go take a look.
Yes, let's hurry.
Okay. Off we go! We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Teyvat. We're off, we're off, we're off. I actually want to try out C6 Kuki really bad. C4 Kuki really bad. Not gonna lie. I think she's talking about Chi-Chi. Ah, that makes sense. Sorry. Please say you people saw that there was there were two teleporting people there. Tasty Kuki. Nugget, we did some 5 pulls on the standard banner, and we got 4... We've got 3 4 stars and 5 pulls. I'm tempted. Do I show off my Ayaka? What do you guys think? Do I show off my Ayaka real quick? What do you guys think? Because I want to show off my Ayaka. My Ayaka is... Ayaka is one I really want, not gonna lie. You're in luck! Ayaka's getting a rerun too soon. Koala. I hate Ayaka, ew. Ayaka's great! Ayaka's fantastic! So, Koala. Check out what Ayaka can do. I freaking love her. Wait for him to...
You can't run. Life out. Into the wind.
Hold the line.
Take flight. Sakura swirl.
Look at that lovely damage. Look at that. I love Ayaka. What? He's... Hold on. I love ice types. Okay, so my Ayaka, just so you can see, she's basically at like 70 or 80 crit rate with 241 crit damage. I do have her signature weapon though, so bear that in mind. I do have the Mistsplitter Reforged, which is... It's so strong. It is so incredibly strong. Her best in slots of I really need Shenhe. That's the next character I really need in order to continue. Chi-Chi is mid. Chi-Chi is actually, you're right. Chi-Chi isn't mid. She's bottom tier. I love Chi-Chi, but she's not good. I freaking love Chi-Chi. She's fantastic. I love her as a character. I really wish she was better, but she's not good. Mommy Shenhe, I really need Shenhe.
Time to go.
There are signs that someone had stayed here very recently.
But we can't confirm if it was Inaya or not. Let's take a look around first. Did you hear that?
I heard a voice. Inaya!
I heard it too. Let's investigate.
Oh.
It sounds like we're getting closer. The voice is coming from over there.
Yes, we're almost there.
Stay back!
It's Inaya! She's being attacked by wild animals!
Inaya, don't be scared! We're coming to help! Our bond is strong!
Propagate!
With all my strength!
That was easy.
Thank you. There weren't so many big animals in this area before. They chased after me for a long time. Sorry. I'm causing trouble for you again.
Aww. Poor girl.
Why did you leave by yourself? You really don't think we have a chance at winning the debate?
No. I just thought it would take too much effort. Everything
oh, I want Yelan. I want Yelan so bad.
If I'm gone, then the situation will resolve itself.
Everyone is trying so hard.
Yeah! Everyone's working together towards a happier ending. No one should be singled out for blame.
It's all right if it's me. As long as the theater won't get demolished. You guys are the kindest people I've ever met. You shouldn't suffer so much because of me.
Listen to me, Inaya. Even if you were the reason that all of this happened, no one would blame you. Mr. Zubair said that you're one of us, so that means we will protect you. No matter what happens, we'll stand as one.
Nilu, there will always be a victim. Whether it's me, or the theater. You can't eat your cake and have it too. You can't win a debate against the academia. Especially since your opponent will be my father.
Are you so sure of this?
My father is an extremely demanding man. He's always wanted me to become an exceptional researcher and his academic successor. I tried my best to meet his expectations, and did everything I could. But he still wasn't satisfied. Or rather, he had just never been satisfied with me. I'm no genius. But whenever he berated me, it was always as if he was asking me, "Why aren't you a genius?" Yeah, like I'd know.
So that's why you ran away from home?
At first, I thought the father would slowly come to terms with reality. But he just wouldn't stop berating me. For one exam, I earned the third highest score. I thought that all my hard work had finally paid off. That I could finally make father feel some modicum of joy. I even used the embroidery skills I learned at school to make a commemorative gift.
I love that mono elements are becoming better.
I thought, even this daughter can make her father happy sometimes. Right?
I see. When we were embroidering your gift before, I didn't feel like you were new at it.
Yeah. Sorry for not bringing it up. These are not pleasant memories for me. I was tired of him yelling at me every day. All I wanted was to see him smile at me. But he was more angry than ever before once I'd given him my embroidery and told him my score. He flung my present to the side. You think you should be proud of third place? Reflect on why you weren't first.
I forgot how long I'd cried for. I only remember my parents arguing. My mother also thought he went overboard. They argued for such a long time. My father eventually stormed out and slammed the door behind him. I didn't get a single sentence of apology or any words of comfort. I've completely given up. We're destined to never understand each other.
How horrible!
I don't think you can beat him in a debate. Because he doesn't even understand what kind of place a theater is. He can never understand the relationship performers have with their audience. His life is devoid of camaraderie or friendship. He just wants everything to happen according to his wishes, as if the world revolves around him. What we cherish, our little place in this world, means nothing to him.
It sounds like your past has had a huge impact on you.
I understand now, Inaya. But when we were preparing for the debate, I heard something quite wise. Maybe it'll help you.
Oh, this again.
The most important thing about an experience is how you choose to interpret it.
Art must first be appreciated by others to confer value.
Mr. Zubair has been meticulously managing the theater. Everything checks out. Everyone is free to appreciate art. No form of art is inherently superior.
Silly game making me think.
No. There should be something else that's more... No. No. Miss Raykar has gone through a lot in her life, but she told us that she's...
I know, I attempted to build him properly the first time. What are you building on him, Angel?
It led her down a new path in life. She sees that as a blessing. She told me that the most important thing about an experience is how you choose to interpret it.
Interpret it?
I can sympathize with your unhappiness at home, but after you ran away, you ended up at the theater and became one of us. Those unhappy experiences allowed you to really cherish your bonds with everyone, and also gave you the opportunity to become friends with us. Don't let your past suffering keep you from the new life that you've worked so hard to find.
Oh.
Let the past stay in the past.
Don't have to be so hard on yourself anymore. This is your new beginning.
When I ran away from home, I swore that I would leave my family conflicts behind. But you're right. All I'm doing now is falling right back into it.
Maybe you'll disappoint him, but that doesn't matter. You have a new future waiting for you. Don't let go of the answer you've worked so hard to find.
That's right. If we put our heads together, there's bound to be a way.
You're right. There's nothing to be afraid of. I'm not trying to meet his expectations. So why should I give up because of him? I can't afford to lose anything more. We have to win. The debate will not only protect Zubair Theater, but also allow me to settle things with Father.
That's right.
That's the spirit!
Let's go. I'll tell my father about the debate. I know him very well. Even if he looks down on us, I know how to make him accept.
All right, let's go.
Angel, would you believe that Sino's best and slot artifact set is not Gilded Dreams?
Hup.
I've heard you say it already. Okay, then I do not need to say it anymore. I apologize. Okay. Just a reminder, by the way, we do do... We do also do account reviews.
I'm off to meet with him. Please wait here for me.
Yes, okay. It's Thundering Fury.
Looking forward to your good news.
Well, okay, that's weird, Night Road. It's Thundering Fury if you get the rotation right. If not, it is his worst set. But if you play his rotation right, it is easily his best set. Guild of Dreams is just his safest set, is what I want to say.
That should be everything. The only thing left to do now is to wait until the debate. I'm not sure why, but I'm getting nervous again.
You were great, Nilu! Your words won over Inaya! Talk like that during the debate, and you'll get an easy win!
Thanks for that, Paimon. But I still feel like it'll be an uphill battle. I need to be calmer, cooler, and more collected.
You haven't broken any rules.
Yeah. I'm acting as everyone's representative, so I'll need to act brave, even if I won't feel like it.
There's still one problem left unresolved.
Huh? What's left?
Theater's existence. Is it only for art and performance?
Huh? What a strange question. Isn't a theater just a theater? Why would it need to be anything else?
Wait. You're not asking what the theater does, but what it is.
Right.
Let me think. How can I put this?
Oh. I get self-conscious when people do account reviews for me, even if I'm confident beforehand. I'm like, terror! Fair.
The most important thing about an experience is how you choose to interpret it.
Theater's value of existence.
Art must first be appreciated by others to confer value.
Mr. Zubair has been meticulously managing the theater. Everything checks out. Everyone is free to appreciate art. No form of art is inherently superior. Inaya really wants to win. She doesn't want to lose anything else because of her painful past.
Got it.
When we were trying to find a way to save the theater, we heard many stories not of the theater, but of the people whose lives have been touched by it. Zubair Theater is our reason for coming together. It connects us all in unique ways. In other words, it's like a bond.
A bond?
The theater provides money for Miss Raykar and her children, inspiration for Mr. Kasani, and enjoyment for the people of the Great Bazaar. It also gives Inaya shelter from her family. It has brought us together after taking care of every single one of us. And its story won't end here. In the future, many more people will come to the theater and receive its blessing, and we'll all be there for them. Our warm, welcoming community will show them the same kindness we were shown in the past. Aside from the delivery of performances, isn't this another reason for Zubair Theater's continued existence?
You tell him,
yeah,
Nilu!
That makes sense. We definitely felt that warmth during the preparations for the event. But Paimon doesn't see how this will help in the debate.
Inaya said that her father doesn't care for the interpretational, Inaya said that her father doesn't care for interpersonal relationships. This may be a weak.
Let me reread that one more time.
Inaya said her father doesn't care for interpersonal relationships. This may be his weak point.
Oh, gotcha! No matter how strong an opponent is, they'll have to go on the defensive if pressed on a weak point.
Are you scared of me doing yours, Dil?
Another prong in our attack. Thank you so much.
Paimon also feels a lot more relieved. Let's show him what we got.
Sorry for the wait. I'm back. Things went a lot more smoothly than I expected. It didn't take long for him to accept the debate. And is set for 2 days from now.
I mean, I do have Dill on my friends list. I could do an impromptu. You know, since Dill, you know, Dill.
We realized that your dad might not be as scary as we had thought.
Dill, since you subscribed earlier, I could go into your account and, you know, look at your pieces.
We just finished our prep. Rest easy. It will all turn out well.
Lord, what have I done?
We have to win. No, we will win, Inaya.
Fingers crossed.
Oh, we've enough. Okay, let's see here. Let's actually go to Dill's account. Oh, they're online too. Oh, look. Kira's online. Check information. They've got characters up. I'm only going to be reviewing the level 90 ones because that's obviously what they have built. Horrible. No, don't. Okay. I'm not trying to enter your world. Let's see here. Okay. Okay, Elemental Mastery 303. How did you get 303 Elemental Mastery on a four-piece Thundering Fury? What's your crit ratio? I'm sorry? Okay. So you might be overcapped on crit rate. My only thing is that you could basically lose some of that crit rate for crit damage, but that is really good. That energy recharge is ridiculous. And you're real. Okay. I need to see this. This piece is 11% crit rate, energy recharge, and HP. You could easily upgrade this piece for something with more crit damage. You don't need that 11% crit rate, so if you can roll into something with crit damage and energy and elemental mastery, that would be better. But so far, that's a really good start. Holy crap. Okay, what about the feather? Okay, yeah, you definitely need some more crit rate, crit damage on this. Huh. Huh. This is interesting. Okay, let's see. You're 118. 108, 98. So you would still, if you traded this in for a crit damage helm, you actually would be doing more damage and you'd still keep around 98% crit rate, which is ridiculous. And you'd gain at least 60% crit damage just by trading this helmet in for a crit damage helmet. Like, this is... Because Sino doesn't really care about attack percent. So this helmet, aside from the crit damage, you could easily change it up to a crit damage helm and just be doing more. If the helmet does have more elemental mastery, that's even better. But I would recommend trading this up for a crit damage helmet. Electro damage bonus with crit 8. Good elemental mastery. Energy recharge. The only thing that's sad is that defense, but it doesn't look like that's a good... That's good. Elemental Mastery? Aha! There we go! That's what I wanted to see! And that is a good Elemental Mastery type piece. Oh, God! Why is it so good? Okay. Dill, your Sino's great. Just change that helm for a crit damage helm. Yeah. Just change that the helmet to a crit damage helm and you'll be doing significantly more damage. Let's talk... Right. Hey, not that. Do you have his best in slot? You do. Not that lucky in terms of crit rolls on him, it looks like. Okay, let's see here. I am so sorry. Sunflower! Hey! Hey, sweetie, how you doing? Long time no see. Okay, we're not even gonna talk about this one. Because. Okay. Ah. Okay, I need a moment. Hold on, I'll be right back. Hold on. I need a moment. I'll be right back here. Okay. I need. Hold on. I'm back. I'm calm. I can do this. It's all right. It's fine. What, your card start? Sorry for breaking you. It's all. My poor baby boy. Oh. My baby. Okay, it might be physical Zhongli. Oh, hello, Staff of Homa. How are you? Hi. It might be physical Zhongli. Works out. He needed a moment to add time. It might be physical on Zhongli. It is all right. Is this Staff of Homa though? Let's see. Staff of. Okay. Let's see. Okay, we're all right. Let's look at this.
Osmanthus wine tastes the same as I remember. But Dill. Where are those who share the memory?
Dill, honey. Sweetie. Friend. Bubba. Comforte. Yeah, no, I'm very confused. Is what you have a lot of crit damage, but no crit rate. You have Staff of Homa, but physical Zhongli. I'm confused on the direction you're going with this. I have concerns. I have questions. Welcome back, Sunflower. So first things first. Your subscription button isn't working? What do you mean? Huh? First things first. Four-piece tenacity in the middle of this for Zhongli, please and thank you. Don't focus on any other stat other than HP. You're welcome. Okay, Zhao. Okay, this is better. This is definitely better. This is significant. Okay. Primordial Jade Spear. We're looking good. We're looking good. Womp, 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 womp. There you go. Yeah. Looking good. So that's not bad. Okay, moving on. After what I just saw, that's a miracle right there. That's a. Oh, speaking of miracles, that's so good. Why is that so good? I mean, it's not amazing. That is a 26 CV piece, but 26 CV is not bad. That's almost a 30 CV artifact. That is nuts. Okay. Again, another 20 CV piece. Okay. It's a shame on the elemental mastery specifically for him because he doesn't really use all that much. Okay. I'm sorry? I went down there by accident. You seem to like hyper carry characters. Actually, now. Dill. We're done here. Hold on. No.
What a humiliation.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Someone clip it, please. No, don't call it game! Del, I'm leaving. We can't be friends anymore. No. I don't want to see you. I don't want to look at you. I'm disowning you, is what I'm doing. You filthy whale, you. I have a whale on my friends list. I am disgusted right now. Disgusting. I have a whale in my friends list. Okay, we're... Mm-mm. Oh no, sugar plum. I can't be friends with the wealthy. That's not happening. Okay. Anyways, we're going back to the count review. It's fine. But it's all right. Okay. What about this piece? Crit damage. Yeah, it's fine. If it rolled in extra crit rate, it would be fine. Attack percent. Again, a 20 CV artifact. That defense roll is painful. Yeah, no, your shell's good. What about your Kazuha? Where's your Kazuha at? Element. What are you doing to my boy? I'm sorry, did I just see Aquila Favonia on Kazuha? Do I see an Aquila Favonia on Kazuha? Oh, yeah. Why would you put Aquila Favonia on Kazuha? I'm waiting for the answer. When he's got a perfectly serviceable free-to-play weapon that is craftable, why, oh why, would you put Aquila Favonia on Kazuha? I feel like I'm bullying now. I feel so bad. Oh, you've got crit rate and crit damage on Kazuha. Oh no. Oh no, elemental mastery. Oh no, what have you been doing to my precious child? What have you been doing? Dill. If Jean has more elemental mastery, oh thank God. Of course. We're leaving. we're continuing with the story. That's fine.
Stand with me.
Okay. Dill, I hope you know I'm teasing you in all good fun. I'm so sorry. You've got the right... With Kazuha, you want pure elemental mastery. Put as much elemental mastery on Kazuha as possible. He scales entirely. His crit rate and crit damage don't really matter that much. You're mainly focusing on getting those swirls off. If you do not have Zyfo's Moonlight or his best in slot, his best weapon is actually the craftable Iron Sting. Get this. Make this. It is a craftable weapon. You can get it in the game for free. There is no reason why you should be using that. You shouldn't be using it. So, yes. Get that weapon. Okay, wait. 2 days later. 2 days. How you doing, by the way, Senpai? I really wish this thing went faster. NTR? No, I'm good. Thank you. Demisexual here. Hi. I hate porn. I don't watch it. It grosses me out. Okay, done and ready to troll. Oh, I'm not going to be doing any more accounts.
It's already debate time. We did a lot of preparations with Nilu. Hopefully they were helpful.
What are the numbers for? Senpai, what are the numbers for? Ah. No, I am good. Can we have a delete on those numbers? Thanks.
Hello and welcome, everyone. I am Safwan, a scholar from the
Thank you, Drepo.
And I will serve as this debate's adjudicator. I swear to judge both parties with the utmost wisdom and impartiality. I will neither interfere with the proceedings nor demonstrate bias. I ask for both parties to stand. May the Dendro Archon also serve as a witness to this duel of wits.
Since you so desperately demand an explanation, I will expound on the Academia's stance. You may have misunderstood us from the outset and believe that the Academia is prejudiced against you. However, the truth is that the Academia wishes for every resident of Sumeru to be afforded opportunities to grow and cultivate their wisdom. Therefore, the works they consume should also possess enlightening qualities and intellectual value. We have failed to identify these qualities in the shows performed at Zubair Theater. In other words, instead of struggling against the Academia in pointless confrontations, if you had spent your time reflecting on improving the quality of your shows and enlightening your audience, Zubair Theater would not be today facing such a tragic fate.
Aggressive from the get-go. He's really putting on the pressure. Can Nilu stand her ground?
Calm down, Nilu. First, carefully analyze what he said. He said that we were shut down not because the Academia looks down on the arts, but rather because our shows aren't up to their standards. However...
Oh.
The most important thing about an experience is how you choose to interpret it.
Art must first be appreciated by others to confer value.
Mr. Zubair has been meticulously managing the theater. Seat.
Apparently, everything you were doing something out. Right, Captain.
Sunflower!
2 months BI.
Sunflower, thank you so much for that sub. You didn't have to do that. Thank you so much.
Everyone is free to appreciate art. No form of art is inherently superior. Inaya really wants to win. She doesn't want to lose anything else because of her painful past. The theater carries everyone's feelings and serves as the bond that connects us all.
You can't enter the raffle and a number, Sunflower. Raffle space and a number to enter the raffle.
Don't think that would... In your eyes, our shows can't meet the academia.
It's 160 per ticket, so you can get more
Shouldn't
than one.
Shouldn't it be the audience who decides if a show is intellectual or enlightening?
Yep.
Why is someone from the academia judging that? Also, I believe that there is no such thing as a wiser or more enlightening performance. Art doesn't discriminate, and it appeals to all. Everyone has the right to appreciate art.
Appreciation is but a primitive form of satisfaction. Guidance and enlightenment are necessary if we are to induce growth in the performers as well as the audience. This stance holds performers to a higher standard and encourages the development of the arts.
If okay, all performances give me a second and I will check. Minded,
require little effort to comprehend and lack any impetus for the betterment
of society. You have 9 Pokemon, so you can have one more.
People will not be able to develop a greater level of artistic understanding. Nurturing the populace's understanding requires a long and arduous process, and guiding this process is the academia's true goal.
He changed the topic without batting an eye. Good thing I'm prepared. If I remember correctly, what I should say here is...
The most important thing about an experience is how you choose to interpret it.
No.
Art must first be appreciated by others to confer value.
Someone at our theater has tried that before. He was a famed artist, but he recognized that very few people could connect with his works. I agree that art should be enlightened.
You can still get another ticket, Sunflower.
But we can't pursue that goal by creating complicated works. If a work can't tap into an audience's personal experiences or feelings, then its contents may as well be a castle in the sky. What's the point of performing a show that its audience can't even follow? That would only be forcing people to watch something they don't like.
You can only reach that conclusion from a place of ignorance.
In that case, before passing judgment, you should first become a better dancer than me.
You tell them, Nilou.
Looks like he's backed himself into a corner.
As the party holding the burden of proof, Sharif has failed to provide sufficient support for his judgment of the quality of Zubair Theater's programs. Likewise, the definition that Nilou put forth is but her personal opinion. Neither party is the victor for this particular point of contention.
Mm.
Additionally, I must request that sounds both are parties done. Exercise greater control on their emotions.
Keep it up, Nilou! You're doing great!
In that case, I shall speak of more concrete matters. The essence of this issue is that you have violated the law, so you must now pay the price for your transgression. This course of action is also completely procedurally sound. We have already contacted Zubair Theater multiple times regarding the theater's repertoire. However, you have consciously ignored our warnings, or perhaps your compliance was purely superficial. Regardless, that failure has indirectly led to the present day's proceedings.
That is indeed so, according to the laws decreed by the academia.
He started talking about procedural stuff. So I need to focus on...
The most important thing about an experience...
No.
Art must first be appreciated.
Mr. Zubair has been meticulously managing the theater. Everything checks out. Mr. Zubair has already provided signed copies of all documentation related to our operations. everything is perfectly filled out and valid. Although the theater's performances don't align with the Academia's requests, the law doesn't say that Zubair Theater can be demolished only because of that reason. Demolition notices need to be provided in writing and made available to the public. Otherwise, the theater can continue to operate as long as its license is valid. Failing to follow these rules makes your stance procedurally unsound.
Yeah! Yeah!
That's right!
There are different ways to apply the rules. There is precedent for this.
So long
as this matter is discussed within the Academia, this course of action will come to pass.
I agree!
Looking at the past 27 cases of similar nature, 90% of them support Sharif's claim and position. However, the demolition process in those cases was only started after discussion at the Academia. In other words, premature notice of demolition is indeed a rash act.
Yes!
That's more than enough. We've proven that the order is unreasonable as it currently stands.
Cease your futile resistance.
Nilu's definitely won this point, right?
Still, we can't let her guard down.
You're right. Stay focused, Nilu.
Even if permission for demolition has yet to be obtained,
I don't know why some emotes work and others don't.
Has violated the Academia's policies on numerous occasions. Based on that fact, we can permanently revoke your right to perform in Sumeru.
Under the current system, it is indeed possible to immediately revoke Zubair Theater's performing rights.
That's a thing?
Figured. That's his backup plan.
Rather than protecting Zubair Theater, I surmise that your true intention is to maintain your hold over your audience and their patronage as your source of income. Without them, Zubair Theater is nothing more than an empty building. And without its performances, the
Magna,
theater
you
has nothing else of value.
Already
what you
have
said
10.
Isn't true at
you can
all.
Only get a maximum of 10.
Keep it cool, Nilu!
Don't get riled up! He's intentionally provoking you!
Right. I need to keep calm. But he... Just a little more. Zubair Theater isn't just a performance venue to us. Everyone is free to appreciate art. No form of art is inherently superior. No. Zubair Theater should be... Hinaya really wants to win. She doesn't want to lose anything else because of her painful past. The theater carries everyone's feelings, and serves as the bond that connects us all. Zubair Theater isn't simply a performance venue to us. It means more than that. It's been our home for a long time.
What's up, Ocean Creation?
Miss Raycard can't go on adventures anymore, but she has found a stable career and a new life at the theater. Her son, Soarin, has already passed his theater exam, and he'll soon be our newest member. Mr. Kasani found a new way to look at art. He decided to stay at the theater to watch us grow. Mr. Farhad and Mr. Husheng visit even when there isn't a show going on, and they always tell us lots of entertaining stories. Even Inaya wants to stay with us, and she's starting to look forward to a new future.
Attention, we are being followed.
Zubair Theater exists for them.
Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
For every single one of us.
Dante Lovelord, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Thank you so much for the follow-rino. How may you be? Hi, how are you? How are things going for you? How did you come across me? How did you find me?
Perhaps Zubair Theater has provided you with a multitude of positive emotions and experiences. However, you have misconstrued something, young miss. The interpersonal relationships you speak of were established upon normal theater operations. Sheikh Zubair operates the theater for his livelihood. His employees work for their wages, and the audience comes to enjoy performances. Relationships are merely a byproduct in this exchange of interests. They may be pleasant and captivating, but they can only ever be secondary.
So, Dante Lovelord, out of curiosity, is this your first time in my stream chat?
When scholars collaborate to solve difficult problems, we freely share our knowledge and resources with one another as if we were all kin. However, this collaboration ends after the results of our work are published. The reason is simple. We are scholars, and there are new projects that await our attention.
Dante, I suppose? Well then, Dante Lovelord, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the stream. It's very nice to meet you. My name is Sonar Cologne. I'm a variety streamer here on Twitch, playing focus on action games, fighting games, RPGs, a little bit of art, music, and voice acting. Mix it on the side. I'm a community-based streamer, prime focus on my chat, because what we do here is mainly Let's Plays. As in, let's play together. Because there is nothing more special than hanging out with friends. Today, we are playing some Genshin Impact. I hope that is all right with you. Do you play the Genshin? And if so, who's your favorite character? And what? How do you usually play? Are you more of a story, gameplay, casual, hardcore? Where do you fall in line in this?
He really doesn't think much of relationships. Paimon also thinks he did a lot of prep. He's been solid as a rock!
Sharif's argument is currently the more persuasive of the two for this point of contention. The continuance of the interpersonal relationships Nilou spoke of remains hypothetical before the theater's demolition, whereas the situation that Sharif described has been well documented at the Academia. The Academia has made significant academic contributions, in no small part due to its researchers' efficiency and ability to compartmentalize.
Oh no! What should we do? Things are going in the opposite direction!
Patience, Paimon. Nilou might be setting him up.
A setup? So Nilou's got him?
Good. He said what he said. The next argument could decide this debate. But is this really the best thing to do? It might be too cruel to Inaya. She already agreed to this. She wants to win, no matter what. Me too.
Mr. Sharif believes that interpersonal relationships are a byproduct of working towards a goal. Once that goal is achieved or abandoned, those relationships would have no more reason to continue. Then, if someone has failed to live up to his expectations...
If someone has failed to live up to your expectations and ran away from home, then she shouldn't be your daughter anymore. Right?
Inaya.
Ouch.
Sorry, Nilou. As expected, I should be the one to say it. You don't need to shoulder this responsibility for me.
This could be interference in the debate, though.
If
this
in
is
your
bad.
Eyes, the purpose of my existence is to become your academic successor. Then that goal has ended in complete failure. By your logic, that means there is no more reason to sustain our relationship as father and daughter.
Ouch. Members of the audience who do not belong to either debate party, please speak with caution.
Let her speak. What she does not say, Nilou will.
No matter how many disagreements we've had, the truth is that you are still my father. You're so immersed in your own world, you can't understand why we come together for the sake of relationships.
Boy over us, Angel Dust. I disagree. I think the RNG is there. I think it's there for a reason. I think they should ease up on the RNG, but they should not remove it entirely.
Yeah, don't look down on us.
You can watch a dance anywhere, but there's only one Zubair Theater.
I'm almost starting to feel sorry for this guy, what with the idiotic things he said.
Order! Order! Members of the audience, do not interrupt debate proceedings.
I confess that this is the final argument we had prepared. Disown me, and you will win the debate. But before that, Father, I have some final words to say. I've been doing some soul searching. Not about whether I should have run away from home, but whether there was any point to my personal rebellion against you. I kept trying to earn your approval, but I only disappointed you over and over. The truth is, I ran away from home as a means to vent my recurring frustrations. That is to say, I was exerting pressure on you. and hoping you'd give up on your lofty expectations. But by doing that, wasn't I just doing the same thing as you? I won't force my expectations upon you anymore. At Zubair Theater, I have found the life I've always wanted. I will move on from my family troubles and strive towards my new goal. But if you dare to harm this place, then I will stand with my friends here and fight against you.
This is not the time to space out, Sharif. The debate is still underway.
You already consider them to be your friends.
You should be asking us that question.
Of course we are! Miss Inaya is a really good friend.
Attention, we are being followed.
It was a bit of a process, but we won her over.
Waku, thank you so much for the follow, Arena. Follow Reno, welcome to the Shrimp. How might you be?
Make no mistake. All those who come to Zubair Theater become Waku, one Waku. Of us. We will always be
How
with her.
What are you
her.
Doing?
Such puerile simplicity. However, it is surprisingly a relief.
What? What? Hold on.
Wait,
what?
What are you?
Never mind.
They left?
We won.
Does that mean we've won?
We won!
We won?
Nilu, you're amazing!
Fantastic job! Inaya, you are also brilliant.
I relaxed for a moment and I feel a little faint. It looks like he still has a place for her in his heart.
Terrific work, Nilu and Inaya. They likely won't cause any more trouble for us.
Didn't know you could get so fierce. I have a lot of newfound respect for you two.
This really took a lot out of me, though. I don't ever want to do this again.
Both Miss Nilu and Miss Inaya were so cool!
Should we throw a second round of celebrations?
I think we should. Let's do this. Bring out the beer! Bring out the wine! Bring out the alcohol! What? Who said that? Not me. I don't have a problem. You have a problem. Go away.
Oh, it's you.
Feeling any calmer?
Yes, I feel a lot better. The more I think back on everything, the more surreal it all feels.
Once this quest is over?
I don't think I could repeat what I did a second time.
All our preparations have paid off.
Yes, and it's all thanks to you.
Now that I've heard everyone else's stories, I want to hear yours.
I see. You mean how fate brought me to the theater, right? Then I'll have to tell you about my teacher who Mr. Zubair had mentioned.
Uh-oh, are we gonna get a new five-star character?
Mr. Zubair opened his theater when I was still a child. There was a beautiful dancer, and from the moment I saw her, I couldn't look away. I thought to myself, the gods must have blessed her with such talent.
New five-star?
But later
new
on,
five-star?
She would actually smile down at me and say, just the opposite, in fact.
The opposite?
Yeah. She said, dance is an art born from toil. It isn't a gift from the gods, but a creation by our own hands. It is a beautiful thing born from our life experiences. Whenever there is joy or something to be celebrated, people will dance. In other words, any place where people can effortlessly begin a dance will for sure be filled with the blessings of everyone's happiness.
Nope, five star. Probably five star. Because Nilu's a five star, her teacher would probably be a five star.
She wasn't looking for flowers and applause. All she wanted was to see her audience smile.
That is what art means to people.
Right. The same as what Mr. Kasani believes.
I was completely moved by what she had said, so I started taking dance lessons from her. And later on, I began to dance here in her stead.
Yeah, but we don't talk about that. That's some
she told being... me, exactly. Live, never forget what dance means to others. This is why Mr. Zubair and I never intended to listen to the academia.
Yo, how to participate in the giveaway. Okay, so I'm gonna do this quick because servers are going down here soon. You need to be following, I believe. If you aren't followed already, following instantly gives you 160 EXP. You need 160 EXP to buy a ticket, which you do exclamation raffle and the number. You can buy up to 10 tickets total. I'm done with this, we'll be drawing lots, and the winner will be receiving a free welcome moon.
Even though it ended up causing everyone a whole lot of trouble, thankfully, everything worked out
attention.
In the end.
We are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Tads for life! Welcome to the Shroom Shroom. Thank you so much for the follow, Reno. I really do appreciate it. Yeah. Looks like you won't have to worry anymore.
Mm-hmm. Although, I do have a small regret.
Inaya?
Yeah. Even though she has already decided to stop fighting with her father, they never managed to have a real conversation with each other. Before he left,
EXP! Exclamation EXP! Yes.
He probably has a lot of things he wants to say, but will now perhaps never get a chance to.
That really is a shame.
Yeah. But I still hope that things can
change. What do you want?
It never hurts to have hope. You and Paimon are more than welcome to keep attending our shows. Who knows? Next time, you might see Inaya on the stage.
Are you still worried about Inaya? Let's be sure to come back often. Who knows? Maybe things will have worked out for her.
Okay. So, 40 minutes till things end. We should be able to finish things off here. But we are getting ready for the giveaway. So, guys, if you are going to enter the giveaway, bear in mind, as long as we meet a minimum sub goal, we do this giveaway once a month. So.
Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
BKMer, thank you so much for the followerino. How are you doing? So, even if you don't win this month, there's still a chance to win next month. Which, I don't know. Dante, I do not know why you only have 100.
You're being followed.
Richie!
Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Thank you so much for that follow! What? Guy? Momentarily left. Okay. So, as a last-minute preparation, I'm going to give everybody in the chat an additional 160 EXP so that everybody can get a chance to get in. You have to have some EXP, Richie. And currently, I think for some reason, Steam hasn't updated. I'm going to double-check. Nope, it has not updated you in the list. Same with you, BKMer. For some reason, it takes a while for Twitch Steam to update you in the list. You should be just fine here in a second. Wait, where am I? 2 days later. Oh, 20. 20, I made that mistake. Hold on a second.
Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Thank you so much for that follow, Reno. Holy hell! What? What's going on? Oh, yeah, Oh, I just had a panic attack. Oh, I just had a mini panic attack. I just had a mini attack. I just knocked down a cup, and thank God it was empty, but it went right onto my keyboard, and, you do not have enough EXP currently, Kalra. Give it a second, and you should be able to enter. Hello?
Everyone, I'd like to introduce you to our newest member, Hinaya.
Hello, everyone.
She'll be dancing for us from now on, so please give her your support.
Hinaya's taken her place on the stage! Oh, Paimon wonders how she'll look when she starts dancing. When you stop and think about it, happy endings like this sure aren't easy.
Ain't no way I have 3,000. Yep, there's actually a way. You get 75 for 5 minutes. A lot of things came together to make this happen.
Nilu's efforts, everyone's wisdom, Inaya's determination.
And Sheriff's mercy.
Huh? What do you mean by that?
I think he intentionally gave us a chance. He didn't have to agree to the debate.
You do have a point there. The whole demolition thing was going overboard.
Shall I dispatch
the
welcoming
But he really
could
have banned Nilu and the others from dancing.
Paimon, thank you so much for the followerino. How you doing?
Even without winning the debate. Oh well, it's not like we can understand how people like him think. Let's focus on watching the performance.
Agreed. Enough of him for now.
Wait, look who the cat dragged in! Isn't that Inaya's father?
Let's go greet him. I feel like I'm a part of kid's WB.
It's you two. I don't have much to do today, so I just came to look around this place.
Are you looking for Inaya?
No, I am simply here to watch a performance. There is no need to trouble her.
Shouldn't you be busy?
Well, I was for a time. My loss at the debate caused quite
the loss of
face. It will
be drawn as soon as
this
quest finishes.
So there was a period of unrest. I used this opportunity to suggest that my superiors temporarily suspend me from duty. Otherwise, the rumors would probably persist for even longer.
Suspended from duty?
Yes, I am temporarily unemployed. However, I now have an abundance of time, so I can afford to come here and watch a show. I admit that I do not understand the magic that this theater possesses, but my curiosity has been piqued. I still cannot forget that young lady's perseverance. Inaya would almost certainly mature in the presence of such a person.
So you're still concerned about your daughter?
There are no parents who do not worry about their children. I suppose she managed to hit a weak spot of mine. Never mind. I do not have the right to say that.
You're already here, so you might as well go see her.
No, that is not necessary. I will take my leave after the show concludes. Do not tell her that I was here.
I'm guessing? Aha.
Come on! Who knows if you'll get a chance like this again? You said you were going to make peace with your past. Show your father how much you've grown. Don't be nervous. Everyone at Zubir Theater has your back. Hey, let's go somewhere else. We should give them some space.
You're sure they'll be okay?
I don't know. I think we should have faith in them.
Ah, yes, Inaya. I have something for you. I'm still learning,
It's hardly a masterpiece, but it's yours, if you'll take it. You don't have to take it. It's fine. Never mind.
Let's have a heart-to-heart, Father.
Like father, like daughter. They're both so sweet. Awkward with their feelings.
Smash it in his face! Oh my gosh, Nugget, please, not like this.
Away as well if I didn't drag her back.
Do you think they'll be able to reconcile?
I'm not sure. A complete reconciliation may also not be the best thing for them right now.
I agree.
All those years of arguments and misunderstandings can't be settled overnight. It might be best if they continue to keep some distance for now. But no matter where their hearts and bodies may be, they will always be family. All I wish for them is to be able to one day tap into the warmth of that bond. Oh, by the way, everyone's really thankful to you for helping out with the debate. So, we made you a little something. Hope you'll like it.
Isn't this Zubair Theater?
Another little thing for the teapot.
This is amazing! It's so detailed and polished!
We've also never made anything this complicated before. Mr. Zubair and Mr. Kasani took charge of the design, while Inaya and I made all the little pieces with the help of others. Miss Rekar, Miss Nadia made and assembled the centerpiece. As adventurers, you two will doubtlessly travel to many more lands and see many more things. That's why we hope that your time at Zubair Theater will become a fond memory of your journey. Uh-huh. You two are welcome back anytime.
Mm-hmm. We'll come back and watch you dance whenever we get the chance.
Thank you for being so considerate.
According to custom, I should drop the formalities and just accept it, right?
You're welcome. And there's no need to be so polite. You learned fast. Come on, take it. This is the story of you and me. It's a tale that I'll never, ever forget.
Okay, the quest is done. That is 60 primos for me. And just to make sure that everyone has a chance of entering, at least entering, I'm going to give everyone currently right now 160 additional EXP so that you can enter the ticket. I will give you guys an extra minute to get yourselves in if you are not in already, but we will be finishing the giveaway at the start of the next minute. You spelt Raffle Rock. Okay. As that is done, okay, as that is going and you guys are getting tickets, as per usual, so we're gonna turn that down and turn this on. Okay. If I call your name and you do not respond, within 15 seconds, I will be moving on to the next winner. There's no giveaways. Also, DM me at least on either Discord. I will be DMing you on Discord. If you are not in the Discord, then I will be DMing you in the chat. If you do not respond, same stuff. So, we're going to close the entries now. No one else is able to enter. And we are going to pick a winner here in a second. Let's see. Okay, let's see who won. Waku! Are you in the chat? Hold on. Waku! Congratulations, you won this month's welcome giveaway. I'm going to whisper you. If you can give me your UID, that would be fantastic. Please send that my way. And I will send you over the Welkin Moon. Hello. Yes, I see you. So if you can send me your UID, that would be awesome. Okay, you're on the U. Okay, got it. Hopefully this works. I have not done anything across that, so let's see here. This will be a good chance. Okay. Okay. I am doing okay. Alrighty then, let's see here. I'm logging into my information to start paying things as we speak. My passwords. I need to go into my passwords. Is it this one? I think it's this one. Hold on a second. Hold on. Nope, that was not it. That was not the password. Nope. Okay, it is done. It should have been sent. Let me know if it sent it. But again, guys, thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoyed the stream and hung out. And yeah, I hope that was fun. I'm not sure how I felt about Nilu's quest, if I'm going to be honest. It's not my favorite, if I'm going to be 100% honest. It's not my favorite quest in the game. I know a lot of people cried on it, but it's not my favorite. That being said, we do a welcome giveaway once a month as long as we meet a minimum subscription goal, which it's looking like we hit it. And no, of course, Waku, I will not send it to others. That is why I asked you to DM me and not send it in chat. But yeah. I will make sure that Waku-san got that. There is a minimum threshold on subs that I'm not going to give out. If we meet that and we have that by the end of the month, in other words, this month, then we will be giving another Welkin Moon at the first of next month. That is the meaning. Whisper you? Okay, how come? Got it, thanks. No problem, I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for being here. But for now, we are going to be ending. Again, we're going to be doing some more Genshin Impact tonight, where once the servers go down a little bit, we will be we will be pulling for Nilu, and we're going to have a really not Nilu, Nahida, and we're going to be doing a really really big pull session. Please be there for that. Would love to see you. That said, how about we give my friend Kira, who is also playing some Genshin Impact, some love and appreciation. So if you guys will join me, please, and thank you, that would be fantastic. Thank you guys so much for being here. That was awesome. It's always a pleasure to give back to the community that helped me so much. And guys, just so you know, which is amazing, we're at 995 followers. We are 5 followers away from that amazing 1K. Thank you guys so much for all the follows, all the support, all the love, everything. Thank you so much for being here. You guys are amazing. You guys are a blast. I am humbled every single day that you choose to be hang around, talk to me, participate. Thank you so much. And I really do mean that. That is not like the typical, oh, stream, of course he has to. No, I really do mean it. Thank you so much. If you are not a member of the Discord, join the Discord. We can do, we talk Genshin and other games in there. We also are trying to get some movie stuff going and show some movies and such. And I hope to see you later on tonight for some more Genshin Impact. See you then. Bye.